Welcome back to another video. So yes, I'm back in Karad in my room, and I didn't inform you that my colleges are going to reopen because I was not sure when the colleges are going to reopen and all, because last month they called us and they sent us back because there was lockdown in Satara, so we have to go back again. So yeah, this is final now. Yes, it's pretty much safe to be here because they have asked us to take a COVID test. Then and then they're going to allow. Yes, I have shown the COVID test report below in the hostel, and parents are not at all allowed in the hostel. They are going to just drop you outside. So yeah, it's pretty much safe. All the precautions are being taken. And yeah, this is how the room looks, and it's cleaned, by the way. And look, who is here?
Hello guys.
So Preeti is here, we both are here. My roommate is going to come at 12:30. It's right now 11 o'clock. So yeah, and Runal is also going to come. I don't know when she's going to come. Yes, but she's going to hopefully come today, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So yeah, I'll be showing how I'm going to set the room again, because everything is, I took everything back to the home, so yeah, I have to set it again. Yeah, I'll put a frame lapse so that you can see.
Hello.
क्या आप बोलना चाहेगी रितिका इतने दिनों बाद व्लॉग को? हाँ, ये पहले भी कर लिया, बट अभी व्लॉग के लिए फिर से कर लेते. चलो, मुझे मुझे कौन हक देगा. और बाय द वे, हम सब कोविड नेगेटिव, तो हम हक कर
सकते. नाउ दिस इज द मेस दैट आई हैव राइट नाउ ऑन माय बेड. नाउ टू अनपैक ऑल द बैग्स एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू रेस्ट फॉर अ वाइल. सो प्रीति इज गोइंग टू हेल्प मी. Rutika went for lunch, so look who we have. Tara.
Camera shy. This girl is camera shy, guys. So excuse. She can do anything. By the way, guys, Rutika bahar gayi thi. Mrunal aane ke baad, ye iska first meet. Okay. Priti ko kya ja raha hai? Ignore.
Main pehle mil chuki
hoon. Okay. कैसा लग रहा है इतने दिन बाद मिलकर? 8 months.
मेरी हार्ट बीट बढ़ गई है ना. तो मैं हाँ, जैसे धड़कने लगा है.
प्रीति गलत मीनिंग नहीं निकालते. यहाँ मेरे धड़क रहा है. रुतिका क्या कर रही है तू?
मैं इस पैर को देख रही हूँ कि ये हिलना चाहिए.
गाइस मैं बताती हूँ, ये पैर हिला रही है, बट देख देख रही कि वो पैर क्यों नहीं हिल रहा है. व्हाट इज द लॉजिक रितिका? ये कहाँ का लॉजिक हो गया? ये चीज इसने इन्वेंट की. लॉकडाउन इफेक्ट मना.
गाइस अब हम ये जो बड़ा वाला बैग है जो रितिका का है, बहुत ज्यादा हैवी है और लिफ्ट बंद हो गया है. देखते हैं कैसा होगा ये हमारा अटेम्प्ट.
The next day, that is 17th of December, and college didn't start, which is the big shock for all of us after coming here. And yeah, they said that you need to stay in quarantine for some days, and they didn't mention when your colleges are exactly going to start or when are exams going to start. Nothing, they have mentioned nothing. They just said you need to stay in quarantine for some days. And we are at hostel right now. I think I have to end this vlog right here, and probably will be showing you the exam preparation thing if possible. Yeah, bye bye.